born a blue-collar daughter in an old river town, where the slow rolling water from the prairie run down. The bend in the river is the edge of her world. There's no place, it seems, for the modest of dreams of a factory girl. She lives in the upland, overlooking the town. Walks home from the factory when evening comes round. Hear the Angelus bell from St. Mary's reply, a mournful refrain in the warm summer rain as she passes by. On the banks of the river, hand in hand with her son, they talk of big paddle wheelers and the places they're from. Beyond the bend in the river, bright waters unfurl. There's so much to see, don't you end up like me, said the factory girl. From the house in the uplands, see the young boy run down as the bells from the old weary cathedral drift over the town. And he lights the few candles that his pennies allow, as he stops to pray in the chapel each day for the factory girl. Oh, there's so much to say as he stops to pray for the factory girl.